Dude,
yep. I don't mean to be a bitch, but I think this might legitimately like scare the shit out of me because there's like thunderstorms rolling through right now. So it's gonna be like, you know, like fucking rain and lightning and thunder and.
Dude, Bigfoot, you can't be scared though, dude. Like, you should see your character's muscles, man. They're fucking amazing, man. Like, just absolutely amazing. You
got. I did pick the
great muscles.
The Big Daddy.
I picked Beanie
Guy, man.
I'm gonna
take this rifle up here. I don't mean to be
okay.
a bitch.
I think there's one back here. I saw when I was testing some settings, dude. I'm gonna grab this little guy right here.
Is there any way to ammunition? Is there any way to change to like
we
a
do not
third
fit in
person?
Here. I don't think so. I didn't see anything. I'm taking a few cameras, by the way. Maybe we can set some of these guys up.
I took the night vision.
Took four of them. We're gonna find Bigfoot today, man. Grabbing some of these.
Can you pick those batteries up?
I grabbed one of them. I'm gonna
grab some
night vision for
myself.
Another one.
If you look top right, it won't let you open. Yeah, so it won't let you. Oh, there's food in here.
Oh, I took two traps over here. Wait, where's food?
In the fridge, dude.
Dude, we're gonna find Bigfoot, Hova. We are gonna find.
Stank.
We have some meat. I like it.
What's back here?
Here's what makes me nervous, Hova. There's some pictures on this board of people who have potentially found Bigfoot before. And
yeah.
They've all been lost.
Hey, there's another night vision camera over here. Make sure you get it.
Oh, I got one, dude. I think it's... Yep, it's left on... I mean, it's right mouse to turn it on. Oh my god, it's terrifying.
Ah, it's so bright in here. Fuck me. Okay, what about Bigfoot? Oh my god.
Okay. It shows all the pictures of him, dude, and all the people that have gone lost trying to find him.
Lost.
It's
lost.
Terrifying. Alright, Hova, I'm going
Cooper.
Outside.
No.
It's okay, man, it's daytime.
Okay. Oh, wait, did you see this board? Main tasks?
Oh, what's
find
the main task?
Find and catch Bigfoot.
How did I miss
put
that?
Put Bigfoot in a cage and find lost tourists. Oh, so these guys over here.
Oh, these
we
people
can find.
Might not be dead.
And they'll probably give us information and shit, dude.
Okay. Yeah. Good, and it seems like this is the map we're dealing with today. All right, so we have those cameras, but no vision of anything. So
this
how about
gun looks so derpy.
How about we see if we can
oh,
put some of these cameras down? Can I take a?
Hey, you want to close me real quick?
Wait, where's the cage?
Uh-oh.
Hova?
Uh-oh.
Where'd you go? Beat I don't. Oh.
Beat it.
Hova, what the fuck, dude?
It's all good, man. I just trolling your ass.
You just trolling my ass. I'm stupid. I'm blind.
Wait, we need to make sure that like our fucking gun is okay. Yeah, load it. Hit R with your gun.
Hold on, does it shoot? I hit R, you took most of the ammunition.
I didn't, I took two boxes, you took two boxes, right?
Oh yeah, mine's
Jesus
loaded, dude.
Fuck,
mine's
dude.
Loaded.
God damn.
Let's take the some
hell,
signal
bro.
Bullets, take a signal thingy. Take some tracking bullets.
What are these for?
Oh, bro.
Holy shit, that's
oh my
awesome.
God.
That is awesome, dude.
Oh shit. All right, grab some rope, I guess.
Oh, so we can like shoot. We can shoot Bigfoot with a track bullet and then, like, know where he's going and stuff.
Is that shit never going around? Hold on, let me look up controls real quick. I want to look how to use a camera. C, okay. So,
oh,
let's
look,
go.
While you're in there, look at inventory. We need to figure out how to access... Like, we've got way more shit than what...
Okay.
You know what I mean?
I'm just trying to put a camera down to see if...
Okay, I'll look. Hold on.
And I want to see if that actually brings it up on the screen in here. I heard something! Did you hear that?
Legitimately gave me chills, dude.
It's fucking Bigfoot,
even...
dude. I'm turning my volume up, dude. I want to hear Bigfoot louder than that.
Yeah, you need to turn that up, dude.
It's fucking terrifying. Okay, Hova, we have cameras now, dude. The cameras are in play.
I don't see a way to access, like, a inventory. Where the fuck did you go? Wait, are we supposed to stay here?
No, we're supposed to go out and find Bigfoot and fuck him, dude. I don't know.
Where'd you go?
I'm back in the thing, because, Hova, play some... Did you grab four cameras? No, Hova, come back here.
Yes. I did.
Maybe I can grab more then. Okay, I guess I
what
have maximum.
Do you just look at the ground? Look at the ground?
Yeah,
and
hit C.
Or what?
Yeah, hit C and then you can place it. I'm gonna go pretty far out here and start placing some of these, dude.
Oh, wait, it says I have 0 out of 4. Okay, yeah, you're right. I didn't grab any.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go out there and start placing them. Maybe we can catch some awesome footage of Bigfoot being able to figure out where he is from that and then
if,
go out and fuck
think
him.
Think about how much. Fuck anything else, dude. Imagine how many hits we'd get on Pornhub if we actually caught Bigfoot jerking
off. Fucked him. Oh gosh.
What?
Sorry. No. Didn't mean to say that. No, that's so true though, dude. Like people don't think about that stuff, but like we do because we're smarter than them.
Oh right.
Wait, it just gave me an option to rip a branch, Hova. We have no clue what we're doing, man. And I love it. I love trying to figure out a game. But this isn't a game. This is real life.
So how are we going to know where these fucking cameras are, like, when they, if we even spot anything? You know
That's what
saying?
I'm kind of
like,
worried about. I'm sort of, like, trying to remember where I placed mine.
Yeah, I ain't.
And then I don't know if yours come up out of order of what I do
like
on the computer.
Maybe like a map or something.
There is a map
you know
of
I mean?
PQ.
Like,
oh, they are on the map.
Okay, I was going
to
say.
Okay,
yeah,
we need to spread them out a little bit better then, because if you hit a Q, our cameras are really poorly placed. I'm going to go across the water here. Bigfoot's eventually going to need to drink some water, dude.
Where are 3 and 5? Like, right next to the fucking trailer? I put mine out. Like...
we can always relocate some. Oh, dude, there's some crazy water over here. Maybe Bigfoot's going to cross this bridge. That's my
all
strategy.
All I know is I heard Bigfoot. I don't really know what to do with my hands now.
These birds need
oh,
stuff.
So, oh, wait. We have traps of meat. We should be definitely, like, setting traps of meat and then a camera pointing at it.
Yeah, I like that. That's smart, dude. Me? You're a smart guy, Hova.
I've been on Bigfoot hunts before, so...
Okay, so how do you put the meat down with X?
I don't know. I haven't tried it yet.
I'm going to place a camera and then try to set the trap in front of it. Let me look at the map real quick. Hova, your cameras are all literally just right fucking next to each other, dude.
No, they're not. I only put down two, first of all. Fuck you.
They look like they're all in the same spot. Maybe I got a little farther out. I don't know how this works. We're finding Bigfoot, everybody. We're gonna find his bitch ass. Do you believe Bigfoot actually exists, Tova? Are we just out here for no reason? Did those people just get lost?
Can't I see this shit, dude?
These are the questions you must ask yourself. Let us know. Do you guys
wait,
believe
you put
in
down
Bigfoot?
A trap, I think it. When you put down a trap, it automatically puts a meat down for you.
Okay, cool. I'm just like trying to get really far out here. And putting one over by this, like, cat nine-tail pond, or whatever you call those things. Dude, I'm scared,
oh,
man.
No, it doesn't. You have to do it manually.
Okay.
You have to put the meat on it. Alright, so these two cameras are baited.
Alright. I'm gonna bait a camera of my own here. Place this guy down.
Why are we ripping branches?
Do you put the trap down first?
Yeah, trap.
Okay, and then X, and just put it right in the middle of it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty cool, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a game changer, man. That's a game changer. I'm out of camera, so I'm going to make my way back to camp.
I don't know if you noticed, bro, but
we've
got about 10 minutes of sunlight left.
Yeah, I'm heading back now, dude. I'm terrified.
Yeah. Yeah.
Pull out my shoddy. I'm having my flashlight on at all times, dude.
I don't think it's a shotgun, is it? I think it's a rifle.
Oh, is it? I'm stupid,
no,
sorry.
I don't know, the little icon looks like a shotgun. I can't tell.
Hey, when we first find him, do you think it's best if we put a tracking bullet on him with Z and then switching over
Probably.
To trying to kill him?
Probably, yeah.
Okay. Fuck am I, man.
So that way, because we have no idea, like, well, we're not supposed to kill him. We're supposed to put him in the fucking cage. So how the fuck is that going to work?
Maybe we can just, like, knock him out or, like, shoot his legs and just, like... maybe rip them off and then throw them in the cage. I don't know, dude. I feel
put
like we're gonna fail.
Put fucking meat in there.
We're gonna fail. Oh shit! I almost stepped through your trap. Where the fuck is the damn thing, dude?
The damn thing.
Oh, I'm fucking blind. Oh, that's cringeworthy. All right, hope I'm
What'd
back.
What'd you do,
bro? I just walked right by camp, basically.
Dude, look how fucking creepy it is already. Fuck this.
God,
I'm scared.
Okay, that one. All right, so camera 8 is trapped. Camera 1 is not. Camera 2.
Wait, how are you accessing the cameras?
From the
in the trailer?
Yeah. Camera 3 is trapped.
Oh, that is sick, dude.
Can you do it at the same time?
Why is that one moving?
Oh, I might have already been in it.
Back and forth? Huh?
I might have been in it moving it. You can move them yourself.
Oh, you can access the computer?
Yeah.
That's creepy as fuck, dude.
Right, so, I'm going to be watching camera 8 a lot.
Since you're on it, it says use PC. Whenever I, like, try clicking use PC, it just comes up, is used. Is used. Oh, you can turn it
360. Oh, but you can't leave the door open when fucking Bigfoot's out there, dude.
I didn't even know you could shut the door. You shut your fucking mouth.
Turn the lights on.
I'm gonna eat some fucking...
Here? No.
No.
Hey, grab some more batteries if you need them for your night vision.
What? How do you have a... What's your fucking flash? Turn your flashlight off, you cocksucker. It's so bright.
Sorry, bro. I just didn't want to scare the viewers, dude. If you're watching with the lights on, you're a bitch, dude. You're a bitch.
I don't think we should be in here. We're fucking bitching it out. Fuck this. I'm out.
Wait, really?
Yeah, why are we just sitting in the fucking trailer the whole time? Fuck that, dude.
Dude, you don't know what you're doing, Hope. I've hunted Bigfoot for years, man.
No, you didn't. Dude, I'm just out here, dude.
I'm watching my traps. Hope, I'm gonna find him and let you know where he is.
This is really creepy, dude.
Are you in night vision?
I don't need it yet. Pretty far out, though.
Does it show me on the map where you are?
I found a roadside.
Oh, shit. If you do find him, I won't know where you are.
Glacier Lake, Howes River, and Talbot Lake. What do you mean you won't know where we are?
Because I don't have... on the map, it doesn't show me your location.
This fucking map is massive, man. Like, I feel like I've gone really far, and I'm not far out at all.
I feel like our traps weren't set well. These are all, like, really close to camp. We should have set some... Wait, what the fuck is that? Is that a deer?
I found a lake.
Is that Bigfoot? Over there, there's something walking. Dude, there's something walking over there, man. There's animals or something.
I'm coming back, bro.
Should I go investigate it?
Guide me. I'll come in. Whatever you want.
Hope, if you go to camera 7, just look at it on the map and go towards it. There's something right across the bridge, and it's getting faint. I think it's an animal.
I don't even see it. Oh, okay.
If you want to follow that.
I'll go to the bridge. Okay.
Let me know right when you're at the bridge, and I'll watch you on there.
I'm terrified. I'm coming up to it now.
Okay.
I think. I don't know how close I am. Yeah, I'm getting a little close.
I'm watching, dude. Yeah, something was on the other side of that bridge and then walked away, man.
Something went to the bridge and walked away?
I think it was a deer. But Bigfoot eat deer, man, so... I'm sorry, big feet. Plural, Bigfoot is big feet.
Bigfoot.
Okay. Are you there yet?
I see the camera. Coming up on it now. It's starting to rain. Just like here in real life, it's raining.
I see you. I'm in the camera. Now cross the bridge.
Okay.
Find that deer, dude. Shoot it. We can use this meat to set more traps.
You sure it was a... Oh,
oh
God.
My God.
Lightning. God, dude, I'm so scared.
Terrifying, dude.
Which way did it go?
It went, hold on, where are you at? Yeah, just keep going back there. Straight ahead through those trees. If you're staying on the bridge. Like, if you're going across the bridge, just keep going straight. I see you. Yeah, just keep going that way. A little bit to the left, and that's where the deer went.
I don't like this game.
I don't know if I should get out of the... Oh my God. Are you okay? I just heard a weird noise on camera 8. I don't know if that's related.
You are okay. Okay. What do I do?
Oh, that scared me. I'm checking
I'm
all the cameras
back.
Right now.
Shit. I'm really far away.
Sorry about that, man. The deer must have been a diversion set by Bigfoot himself. Bigfoot spawns deer, dude.
Have you ever smelled Bigfoot's dick?
No.
Legendary, bro.
I wonder if these noises are a clue. Wait, what the fuck? I heard a cow on camera 7. Alright, dude, fuck the cameras. Right. I'm going out, dude.
You wanna come to me?
Where are you at?
I don't know.
What camera are you most by?
I don't know.
Hova, hit Q and let me know what camera you're by, man. You're
crossing
the river back? Okay.
I'm not by any of them, dude. I'm fucking coming up on 2 and 4, you cunt. Fucking talk to me like...
That's all I needed to know, 2 and 4. Okay. Gotcha. Dude, it's scary out here, man.
It is.
Turn my flashlight on.
Oh my god, that
noise is terrifying.
What noise? I don't hear shit. Where are you at?
I think I see the bridge. Are you by the bridge?
No. I'm coming up to the T underneath south, like south of 2.
Okay. I'm coming up to that T. Let me do a turnaround real quick. Okay, I'm going straight towards that. If you just stay there, I'll be there in a few seconds.
I haven't heard shit like, other than like owls.
Oh god! Bigfoot has to be near me, dude. I heard a scream. You hear that?
I heard it.
Where are you?
You want a rendezvous at the camp?
Yeah, we might want to. Dude, Bigfoot's out there, Hova. Bigfoot's fucking out there, dude.
I don't like this game. Game's bullshit.
It really is, man.
Why'd you make me play this?
I'm sorry, dude. I should never do that to you. Is that camp right there? I think I'm back at camp.
I'm close. I'm almost there. I see your headlight. How do you turn your headlight on?
Oh, I don't know.
Bitch, you have it on.
I don't know how I turned it on, Hova.
I don't like you. I'm looking real quick. Flashlight.
I'm scared.
That would make sense. Oh, the flashlight helps so much. Fuck me for not.
I'm gonna get on the cameras while I wait for you to get back here.
Oh my god! I turned around. I turned around. There's a tree right in my face. It scared the fuck out of me. God damn it. Okay. All right. I'm back. I'm back. Fuck this.
Where's Bigfoot, dude? Oh god, that tree scares me every time. Oh, I'm nervous, dude.
Should be, bro.
Turn around, you're sitting there in your fucking plaid shorts.
Do you hear that fucking thumping? I think my fucking cat is just like going off on something downstairs. Like while I'm playing a fucking Bigfoot. Oh my god, dude.
Dude, do you want to head out? Go together? Try to find him?
Yeah. I gotta get a beer, dude. I don't know what's going on. Where are we going? What's going on?
Also, really embarrassing, Hova. My headset was on backwards this whole time, so when I heard him to my right earlier, he was actually to my left, and now I look fucking stupid. That turns your headlight on. All right, let's go.
Yeah, I know. All right. This is good, right?
Does daytime ever come again, or is this just like a perpetual night now, until we get fucked by Bigfoot?
I doubt it's a perpetual night. Like, it was day while we started, so why wouldn't it come back day, you know?
Yeah, good point. Let me see where we are. What?
You don't hear?
Oh shit, dude! Fucking Bigfoot!
Make it stop!
Here, he's chasing, he's chasing. We need his tracking bullets. I got him! I hit him! I think I hit him, dude. Oh my god, I was in the settings during that. It was fucking terrifying, dude.
Oh my god. I'm honestly not okay after that, like...
Oh my god, that was fucking terrifying!
Jesus Christ. How did you not hear that growl, dude? Like, when he went off?
Oh, I heard it, dude. I was in the settings, man. Or I hit the wrong button or something.
Oh my god, I'm pretty sure I woke up my kids. Oh my god.
Should we just keep going this direction? This is where we saw him.
I'm in the trailer.
Is that big health bar at the top him?
Yeah. Wait, shouldn't he be on the map? Like, I don't think I shot at the same time you said I hit him. I think I hit him.
I shot something when he was really far away, and it made, like, a green splash right on him, it looked like. But maybe it wasn't actually on him.
Oh, he's on me again, dude!
Oh,
he's on me.
No, shit, dude, that scared me. I got lost.
Oh, my fucking god, bro.
I'm coming back.
Yeah, he's green every time you hit him. I just hit him, like, okay. 4 more times. Fuck this.
Should we just go straight bullets, then?
I'm almost dead, bro. I gotta figure out health. I'm going to the trailer.
I don't think I hit him with a tracking bullet. I think I hit him with an actual bullet. I hit the wrong thing.
Yeah, I think you fucked up, bro.
I thought red was select, but it's actually white, maybe?
Fucked up, dude.
Wait, what do you think?
Trying to feed your friend to Bigfoot, dude.
If it's white, is it selected, or is if it's red? Let me just shoot to figure it out.
Damn it, I can't fucking get that trailer.
I'm empty,
I don't know. I haven't even fucked with it yet. You fucking shut the door, you cunt.
I'm an idiot, dude. I wasn't even loaded.
All right. Oh, I
oh,
see.
So you gotta load each one if you want it. Okay.
How do I? Okay.
So I want track to be loaded right now. I'm a fucking dumbass, dude. We're learning here. I'm gonna start with tracking. I want to get this dude tracked.
Medicine chest H.
Are you inside right now?
Okay. That fully healed. I hit H and it fully healed me. So don't do it until you're like real low.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm inside, dude. Like, he almost killed me, bro.
I hear him.
He's gonna attack you then.
Or is that me, dude? Oh, that's fucking embarrassing. Certain terrain makes different noises. Oh, gosh, dude. I'm fucking... Dude, when you... Oh, my viewers are gonna call me a little bitch, dude. When you said you saw him last, I, like, freaked out on screen, dude.
Dude, it's legitimately terrifying, though. And just for context, I don't know if you told them or if we, I don't know, we turned
our
off
lights
all
are
our
off, dude.
Lights
our lights
room,
are off out here. We out here, motherfuckers.
And it's a thunderstorm. Oh, look, there's a, maybe what? That's what it does.
Wait, is that Bigfoot or is that you?
There's blood where we
oh,
shot him.
Oh, okay, I almost shot you.
Jesus Christ. There's blood where we shot him, bro.
Okay.
You see that?
Yeah.
Like, turn your light off for
a
second.
Yeah, I was already looking
really
at that
well.
Kill. Oh, I can turn it off.
And
yeah,
then,
good point.
Oh, yeah, it comes up really well on night vision, too.
Yeah, should we be using night vision more?
Probably, I don't know.
I feel like I could see better without it.
Yeah, most of the times you can. I figured it's like still hazy, but it's like bright. It's like a full moon.
What the okay. fuck? Bigfoot guide? I didn't even know we had a guide, dude.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we need to read
that shit.
I brought that up. Did I just shoot?
What the fuck,
dude? I don't know how to get out of the guide now, man. Can you look up what button? Okay, I figured it out.
shit. What are we doing, man? Are we gonna read the guide for a little bit? Are we like he's not interested
no,
in
dude,
our
we
traps
don't need
at
a
all,
fucking guide. We've already got him out a few times. We need to bring him out some more, dude.
Well, the only way we got him out is when we fucking ran around and basically almost sacrificed ourselves. Look how I shot him like a fucking six times. He's got so much health left, bro. He attacked me twice. I almost died.
You think he's afraid of camp?
I think we have to get him. He ran right through the fucking camp. I don't think he gives a fuck.
Okay. We just need to lure him out again, dude. I want an actual fight now that my gun's loaded properly this time.
I think we need to get him in a trap to get more damage done, but I don't know how that's going to work. Like,
should we bait one of our traps? Should we go sit by one of our meat traps? I have meat right now. I can set a trap right now.
I mean, that's fine, but I don't. We already have set traps. I don't know how to... I feel like they're just random.
Come here, Bigfoot. Do you like meat?
Trap. Item for catching large animals. You need mask. You need mask it after placing. Oh, see? We didn't mask any of our branch. Any of our, that's what you the fucking the trees
oh,
are.
Okay.
Rip branch. God, good thing I'm here, Speedy.
I know, dude. You're fucking great, dude.
Am
How do you put him down, then?
I don't know. Did you pick one up?
Yeah, I got some branch now.
Wouldn't let me.
Maybe you can only get one at a time. I have. You probably already have one. How do we mask it then?
I don't know. Does it say
trap item for you need... okay.
Whoops. I picked it up.
Maybe it's just E again? You picked up the trap? Ow. Oh god, I picked it up.
And then you yell at me, you dumb.
We don't know. Oh, I picked it up again. Shit.
Jesus Christ, Speedy.
Bigfoot's gonna fuck us, dude.
Can only hope. I wonder if it hits me.
Oh, but no,
dude.
Up.
Okay, I got it. That was a bad experiment. That took me a quarter health.
Hold on, I'm gonna bring up the menu real quick, look at controls. Disguise the trap as V.
Dude, if that only did a quarter health to
it's
me,
disguise,
it's
disguise.
Shit to Bigfoot. Nice, okay, so we need to go to all our other traps now and do that.
Okay, so we need to go to camera 8 then?
Alright, I'll just follow you.
Let me see if I can figure out what that is. Camera 8's pretty far away, but you have one over by 3, I think. Let's go. Oh, I hear him!
I don't...
Oh my
fucking
god, dude.
He runs like he's gotta take a shit.
Okay, I don't know if I hit any of those shots, but is he tracked? Is there any way to tell now?
I hit
he is!
One.
He's trapped! Wait, yeah, look! Look on the mini-map, dude. You can see him running away. The red dot.
That's fucking sick,
okay, now
dude.
We got him hit. He should be tracked forever, I would assume. So I'm gonna switch
I'm
over
healing.
To bullets now.
I don't have medicine. I need med. How do? We're like out of medicine, bro. I'm half health again. Why is he only attacking me? Fuck this Bigfoot son of a bitch.
Are you sure there's no more medicine back at camp?
I don't think so.
Let's just double check real quick, because I don't want you dying on me, man. I'll be terrified.
He's coming back. He's coming back.
Wait, are you sure?
Yeah. Slowly, but yeah, he's coming back.
Should we stay together and then go fuck him?
Yeah, but I need to heal. I'm pretty sure there's no medicine here, dude. I don't know if we can, like, find it anywhere else or whatever, but...
God damn. He's coming now, so we need to fight him, and then... Oh god, that was a bad time to do that. Load up. He's coming right at me, dude. He's coming right at me.
Alright, you gotta take the hits. I'm staying back.
Alright. Yeah, dude, just... Keep some distance, because I do have all the health.
And yeah, he's coming right.
There he is.
He's almost here.
Oh my fucking god, dude.
He's coming back again.
Oh no. I'm trying to run, dude. I'm trying to run. I didn't think he'd come back again. That scared the shit out of me.
We got him about a quarter
now. I have 7 shots left. I need to heal. I need to heal, dude. I didn't know he's going to come back.
What do you have? How much health?
Full now, but I was at like 1/4.
I was gonna say, don't use it until you absolutely have to, though.
I think we lost, though, but this is gonna be tough, man.
Yeah, I don't really
There's
know.
There's no more health. Okay.
Is he still running? Yeah, he's still running. I wonder if I, like, shoot a signal flare his direction.
Oh, shit, dude!
So bright, man.
How much ammo do you have left? Anyway. How many bullets?
23.
Okay, I have 7. You're not able to drop any? You took 2 boxes earlier.
I don't. There's no way to access, like, an inventory or anything, so I don't think so. I was thinking the same thing for medicine, if you maybe got more medicine. I'm out, dude. I have half health, so.
Okay. I need to hit my shots. I'm not shooting unless I know I can hit him.
If we're out in the woods and he attacks me, I'm done, probably. I might get attacked.
Is it getting daytime out? It is.
Yeah, it's sunrise.
Should we go on offensive and try to get him now? It doesn't matter at this point, you know what I mean?
I mean, I guess. I feel like our best bet is getting him in a trap and getting multiple shots into him. He came right up to camp. What if we concentrate? What if we pick up all our traps, bring him back here to camp, and then bait him and hide him and everything?
So,
and
I
he'll
like
come
that.
To us, and we'll just lead him to it.
I like that. That's smarter, dude. You're a brilliant guy, Hova. So do you know where any of our traps are? I know there's one over at 8.
Yeah, I'm going towards cameras right now. There should be some over
here. I think
there's
one by
3.
Yeah.
We just need to keep looking. We need to actively be looking at the map and retreat if he.
Yeah, I'm gonna be map bitch, dude. He's pretty far away right now. We have time, so don't worry.
I can't climb this fucking tiny ass slope. That's awesome.
All right, here's a trap, Hova. I'm gonna pick everything up.
All right, I'm checking Bigfoot. He's still heading away from us. If he starts heading our way, like we have plenty of time to get out. Is that the only one?
Yeah, so I'm gonna put this one over here, and then I'm gonna run out to 8 and grab that one real quick. Where's camp? Oh, there it is. I like that idea, though, dude. This is brilliant, because he runs in a straight line at you. If we both stand in front of it and mask it, he won't have any clue.
I feel like the cameras are a waste of time now.
Should
like, at the beginning,
yeah,
maybe?
That was stupid, dude.
But after he's tracked,
is this a good spot right here?
Matter.
Maybe a little farther out?
Sure, dude. Fuck it. Yeah, I mean, he's been coming right to us, so we just kind of line these, you know, in between trees and shit.
And then, let me mask it. It's masked, alright.
I hope that tracker doesn't wear off, though. That would be bad.
That could be really bad, and he's actually off the map completely right now. Like, I don't see visual on him, so that kind of scares me. I'm running out to 8 to get our other trap, though, okay? Because I feel like we need extra traps.
But did you not have any more in your inventory? Because I had 2 more.
I didn't.
Now.
Should I not even go out there, then?
It's up to you. How far is it? Where is it?
Up at 8. I was just going the wrong direction too.
Oh, that's
stupid.
Pretty far. That's the direction he went too.
Yeah,
so.
It kind of scares me. If you have enough,
I just set 2, and you set how many?
I set 1.
Okay. I don't know. I can't figure out how to mask though. Like, I don't know if I picked up a branch or not. I don't get the option when I run up to trees anymore, so I feel like I.
That means you have one already.
And then you just walk up to the trap and hit something, or what?
Yeah. You hit V.
V?
V. Like, V as in vagina.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's masked, I guess. Yeah, okay.
Yeah. So we need to remember where they are, then, too, for whenever he comes.
There's another one. Oh, right here.
I'm also wondering, do you think he comes during daytime?
I don't know, man. We haven't seen that yet.
And then additionally, our tracker could have ran off. I mean, wore off, like...
You think this will attract him?
Honestly, I would assume that would fucking scare him, but... Oh, what do we do with the rope, by the way? Is that just something we need?
Maybe we, like, tie him up after we,
Let's look for some info real quick. I'm gonna look at controls and just try to figure things out. Alright, bait is X. We already knew that.
Because we have to put him in the cage, so I bet after we, like, kill him or knock him out or some shit, you know, we have to, like, tie him
up. Yeah.
I feel like we should try to bait him in right now. Like, kind of wander out and see if we can...
Okay.
As we know, he went, like, northeast. Surely this game isn't designed like, oh, you have the entire day to fucking, like, plan and shit. Like, I don't think it's that in-depth, you know?
Yeah, I wouldn't think so either. I'm gonna read the guide real quick.
Are you following me?
Do you think it's smart?
I'll go out and bait.
Other types of traps cannot hold Bigfoot. Oh, fuck.
They can't hold Bigfoot?
The skin is very thick, and Bigfoot can penetrate at least 16 bullets. Fucking no, dude. Book's written terribly. Alright, where'd you go? What direction?
It's like it's written in some other language or something. I'm out here at the lake.
Okay, I'm gonna head towards 8 because that's where I have that extra trap. I'll grab it while I'm out there and then it should be Gucci.
Alright, I'm heading that way too.
That was quite the terrifying nighttime though.
Right? Fuck my sister, dude.
Sorry if you're pros at this game and know what you're doing. We're learning it ourselves. We're gonna get you, Bigfoot.
I bet he's up here in the mountains.
I'm just scared that at this point we're both low on health and we're kind of fucked. I have no more tracking bullets if we do need to track him again.
I think I still have him. I still have two. So if you hit Z, he just it loads it and then
You need to make sure you're loaded on it first. So it's anytime you switch over to the other one, it unloads your gun of that type and you have to reload again.
Okay.
So make sure you hit R and you see the number going down.
I'm fucking past 8 out here, like I don't see shit, so I'm a little sure.
I'm really concerned we fucked up, dude, unless he has this little hiding hole during the day.
I mean, it kind of would make sense if he didn't come out during the day, but at the same time, like, I feel like day is going to take forever just to get over. Like, what the fuck are you supposed to do in the game for that long?
Way is the sun moving? Yeah, he has to be out there.
Did you get out to your camera yet?
Yeah, I mean, I can go back and actually get it. I was just coming out here to see if I can find his red blip on the tracking device. Oh my god, I found a deer, dude. Should I kill it?
Fuck yeah, dude. We might be able to use it. We might be able to bait him into our camp.
The only thing I don't like about that is I'm low on bullets.
There's an island out here, and I kind of want to investigate, like, what's on the... My problem is I'm really slow in water, so if Bigfoot comes, I'm fucked.
Dude, he is not out here, man.
Don't jinx it, bro.
Like, I'm fucking far out, and I don't see that red blip.
Oh, I think there's a structure out here on this island in the middle of the swamp.
Really?
Maybe.
You think he's hiding in there? Do you think Bigfoot has a freaking house? Wait, that might be one of where the survivors are, dude. One of the lost people?
Yeah, no, there's definitely a cabin out here or something. I'm going over to it right now.
Okay.
There might be supplies,
let's just explore during daytime.
Ammunition and some fucking health packs and stuff.
That's a big deal, Hobie, you're right. I just found a structure myself. It's a hunting,
Lodge or some shit?
No, it's one of those hunting tower-like things. I don't know, the sniper's tower. Oh, it had an extra trap and ammunition. Fuck yeah, dude. I have 27 bullets. I'm no longer worried about ammo consumption. So yeah, let's just keep looking for more health and stuff while we're during the day. That'll be the strat.
Yep, I found ammunition.
So where are you at right now on the map? Are you, like, to the right
of
7?
In the middle of the island. The island in the swamp.
What number are you by, though? I don't see, like,
8.
8? Okay, I'm going to keep going down then.
Alright, so yeah, all I basically got was ammunition, but that's good, I guess.
That's fine, dude.
Oh,
one
fuck,
of these
I shouldn't
places...
have picked it up. You needed it.
Oh, no, I found some, Hove. I have 27.
Okay, all right. Cool.
We're in great shape now, actually. Okay. We just need health.
There's like a deer stand over here or some shit. Oh, yeah, there's a tower. Now that I'm standing in it, it's like... I hear him.
I hear him, too.
It sounded like it came towards from camp.
You think so?
Yeah,
it sounded
yeah.
like it was by the lake over here by me. I'm going to investigate
what
a little
lake?
Bit.
East of 8?
The one by 7?
Okay, yeah, east of 8, too. In between 8 and 7.
Gosh, dude.
You might just hear him during the day, because remember, we heard him during the day early on, and then he never attacked or anything.
I think I can climb the mountains up here, dude.
Oh, really?
And it's kind of risky, but there's a log. If I can tightrope it, I might be able to find some cool shit.
You can tightrope logs in this
You've
game
done it?
For sure, because I crossed a creek with one.
Okay, really. I'm crossing a mountain to do that, which hopefully will lead me to some cool shit. Seems
really
like the only way to cross this point. This actually, I'm really enjoying the daytime now that we're out here not being bitches anymore.
Right? I'm nervous for night.
Okay, Hope, I might die here.
Don't do that. It'd be really nice if we could find health before sunset. Which it's already, looks like it's like at least midday, getting into evening, possibly. Afternoon.
Afternoon delight. Okay, now I'm getting really scared because it does... Yeah, you're right, dude. Daytime's diminishing here. I found a sniper tower. Please have health. Ammunition and signal bullets.
Why do you keep saying ammunition, you fucking weirdo?
What's wrong with ammunition?
I mean, it's ammunition?
Well, yeah, but I mean, I'm just giving GTA a shout-out.
Are you, though? Are you?
No, it's just me being stupid.
Okay. Dude, I think I found a fuck cave.
A fuck cave?
Yeah, I think I found his fuck cave, dude.
Really?
It's pretty spooky, but there's nothing here.
What's this tree lead to? Can I climb this one? Would I be ill-advised to walk into the rapids?
I wouldn't try it.
Alright.
Who knows?
I don't want to die like that. That'd be so embarrassing, dude.
Right?
Fucking hell, man.
I'm gonna end up down here by this like gated bridge. I'm hearing shit.
I heard something too. I just found something special. Like on my map, it shows like a skull when I get out here.
God damn it, it scared the fuck out of me.
What's that mean though?
Handle the feels that this game is giving me, dude.
Hey, is there something here? Did you hear that noise when I found it?
Yeah, okay, yeah, I heard it. I just didn't know what
there's
the
fuck a skull
it was.
On the map now where I am, and I don't know what to do with it. It doesn't seem like I'm right on top of
bro,
it.
Bro, it's getting
see...
dark. It's getting dark, bro. We need to get back. We have like 5 minutes.
It's alright.
Yeah,
that,
we need
maybe
to get
that's
back
where
now.
One of the people died, I don't know.
Bro, get back. How far do you have?
I'm not that far away. I'm pretty far away, dude.
It's so dark. All it got.
I'm,
so
I'm beelining
so
it straight back, dude.
So am I.
Okay, so we didn't find health. If we can survive one more night, we might want to go
yeah.
out there and see if we can find something, like some help for you or me
oh
or whatever.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, dude, let's do. Okay, so let's get back. Let's line them up with some of the traps, and we'll send them straight into them, dude. That's the strat. The only problem is we don't know if our tracker wore off, and I would imagine this game probably made it so it did.
Or if we'll get home.
Where's home, dude? Where's home? Oh, I'm still so far off, dude. The map's so big.
Yeah, it's so big. It's so... Okay, I'm here. I'm here. I made
okay,
it. I made
I'm
it.
Just
I made it. I'm
a little
here.
Bit away. Which is a lot of bit
oh,
away.
Oh, God. I've never been so happy to see
I'm
a
not even scared,
game.
Dude. I'm so scared. I think I see the trailer. Oh, we checked the map. Did we see any tracking things?
I don't see shit, which worries me more than anything, to be honest.
I found our first trap that we hid. Oh gosh, yeah, our thing wore off.
Had to have, right?
Mm-hmm.
Unless it's just not quite dark for... I mean, if you look straight up, like, it's still daytime. It just got dark really fast because these fucking trees are so tall. Like,
yeah, but if you look over there, the sun's setting and the god rays are coming through those trees right there, so...
Right, but that's what I'm saying. That's why it's still sunlight, technically.
Yeah.
Like, he might not come out until it's, like, legitimately dark.
All right, I'm trying to memorize all these trap locations. I'm just gonna
stay. There is a little thing above him, you see.
Yeah,
that,
I know,
right?
But if you get close to him, it feels like... Oh, I guess I do stay, okay. I got close to one earlier, and I guess it was against a white background. I couldn't see it anymore.
Right. I don't know why you've always hated white people, but it's whatever.
It's a problem, dude.
I don't judge.
2017, man. Privilege. Q. Our tracker's gone, dude. We fucked up.
I have to lock myself in this cage, man. Fuck this shit.
Did you find a gate or something? Wait. I feel like I just heard something. Is that the cage? Dude, I wonder if that's a good strat.
To lure him in?
Dude, do you think that would work?
Or just... Or what do you mean? Like, defensively, or...?
Maybe.
I don't fucking
know. Hey, do
man.
You wanna Hova, put your tracker darts on to start with? We need to track him again, okay? So I don't have any, you're gonna need to track him and then I'll
put
some
damage
on
him.
What happens
if you multiple track him?
It might just pulsate more and be like, you know, like double UAVs and COD.
Yeah, it's some double UAVs, dude.
This
dude, fuck this game, bro. And after you post this shit, everybody's gonna be like, oh, there's a Chupacabra game on Steam, play that. And I'll be like, sure, man, I love having an early heart attack.
Oh, gosh. I can't, the problem
that
is...
That first encounter, I shit my pants.
Dude, man, like it's so shit. Hard to shoot your gun when you're freaking the fuck out and you're scared. So I miss all my shots. I look fucking stupid.
So this game's only been out like a month, and it has like really high reviews on Steam.
Very positive reviews, yeah. Someone tweeted Sidearms9 said, "Hey, play this with Sidearms." And Sidearms downloaded the game, and it didn't.
Story.
Yeah, Sidearms downloaded the game, and it just would not work for his computer. He verified the files, he re-downloaded it, everything. So he's trying to get his $15 back from Steam.
Yeah.
And Hova decided to come in and help me out.
Yeah. See, he speedy cheated on me with GTA, so I was like, "Well, fuck, dude." This is my chance.
Do you think, you know, we need to go farther out? Like, do you think they don't respect bitches that sit in camp?
I don't wanna, but yeah, probably.
I hear him, I hear him. I got him in the trap! He didn't
shoot. He's in the trap, I can't shoot, dude. Where'd he go? What the
Where'd he go?
He ran straight that way.
What way?
Straight where the way he came
okay.
from.
Make sure you're loaded, so hover
oh,
over.
Oh, you have to hit. I'm
you have to
hit
R again,
stupid.
Yeah.
You have to hit R.
I know, I was doing that earlier. I felt like a dumbass.
I just thought you'd hit Z and you'd have it loaded. Fuck, man. I'm like sitting here trying to. Oh, fuck, dude. Did he get stuck in a trap? Is that what happened?
I don't think so, dude. Because we still
no,
have three
didn't.
Up.
He just, like, stopped and.
He walked right through it, man.
Did he?
Yeah.
Fuck, dude.
So you have your you have your tracker loaded. I'm at 3/4 health now.
Yeah, I have it now. I really wish we would have got him tracked. I hate not knowing where he is.
I'm gonna go out a little farther and see if I can bait him in again.
All right. Hey, yeah, what's your health at? You're at full still, right? Or no, not
no,
now.
No, 3/4.
Okay. I'm a little less than half.
There's just something that's scary about woods, man.
Right. Kind of reminds me of Slenderman.
Yeah, I think that.
Also, I keep wanting to fucking aim down sights with right trigger or right click.
Yeah, and then it brings up this shit.
Yeah.
Let me go out a little more again. I don't like that a tracker wore off, man. It's bullshit. I wouldn't have shot him so freely earlier if I knew that they went away.
I don't want to get too far away from the trap. Oh, I just walked into the trap. Are you fucking serious?
Can you get rid of it?
Oh my god. Yeah, but I'm one shot now.
Oh, that hurt. Oh no, Hova, no.
Oh my fucking god.
Do you want to go out and try to find more places to get, like, health?
Not now, but yeah, during the day. Fuck yeah.
I feel like we might need to do it now because you're one shot, dude.
Can't do it at night. One attack, I'm dead. better off staying here. I'm pretty sure I could stay in the fucking trailer and survive, but going out is a death sentence.
I'm gonna try to bait him in again. I feel like he's not coming because we're so close.
Yeah, it could be.
Oh, you didn't go too far out.
Yeah, I know.
You were less than that.
It might have just been coincidence. He came right as I stepped away a little bit.
Dude, like, whistle your fucking penis out there or something.
I could, man.
Just start doing a helicopter.
I hear him, I hear him.
There he is, there he is. I don't see him, but I hear him.
Bring him to a trap. Stand by a trap. Did you see him?
No, but it sounded like it came from that way, right?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Maybe go out that way a little bit?
Which way did you... This way?
Yeah. That way. Yeah, yeah. Dude, fuck this.
What's that right there? Is that our other trap? I'm pretty far out, Hova.
Yes, you are.
He got caught in our trap, I think. Yeah, he got caught in our trap. That's what that was, that noise.
What? Oh, really?
Yeah, because there's blood on it now and the meat's gone. And it's set off.
That motherfucker was hungry.
And his health probably went down a little bit. I don't know if...
Yep.
It looks a little lower to me.
Yeah.
Maybe he doesn't get activated by him, like, by running him over, because he ran right over one earlier. I bet he only gets him...
Eat it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck. So
maybe these
so
are poorly set
traps. Yeah, the strategy's not going to work.
Maybe that's why the cameras are so good. If you can spectate him getting... You know what I mean? And then immediately go towards
it. Yeah, but just even having... Still in that situation, if you have the tag, like... You can just watch the map and be like, oh yeah, he's going towards 8. You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
But I still can't really think of a practical use for
the
fucking
camera. We need you to get
a
tag on it then.
Yeah, I need to get a tag, and then daylight, I need fucking health.
I'm down to hide till another daytime too, man. I want to beat this motherfucker.
Same.
With that said, I found a deer. Should I shoot it? Killed
sure.
it.
Sure, that might draw him in, fresh blood.
It's dead. Why does it make a cow noise?
Oh, you didn't know?
It comes up as meat on the map.
I
have a trap,
so
let me put
him.
A T on it. Alright. I said it. I'm gonna try to run back. I think I know which direction it is.
Alright.
Oh gosh, I don't. I see it. Is that you jumping over there?
Yeah.
Dude, Bigfoot. Holy shit, dude, why the fuck would you do that?
How's helping you
mind? Oh my god. That's honestly a good idea, though. If you get lost, just
flare
each other back.
Flare.
Dude, look it up in the sky there.
Look at that shit.
That's
that
amazing
so
looking.
Sick. I don't know what to do with my hands anymore.
I'm fucking freaking out. Is there really that many stars in the world? What the fuck? And there's no Walmarts light pollutioning it up.
Right.
Dude, it's night's at its darkest point right now, dude. It was foggier the other night. Now it's just like...
Yeah, it wasn't near this bright, I feel like. Or it wasn't near this dark. It was way brighter.
Oh, I can't see shit, dude. I'm gonna go retrieve this trap then, since...
Kinda trying to bait. Even though I shouldn't be, I feel like. You can order a pizza while you finger yourself. Don't bother me none. That just smell like piss.
Piss! God damn, dude.
Hello, Mako.
Do we just need to be less pussies? If we have more health, I would go out there.
Right, that's the thing. I don't want to get... And who knows? Maybe you just get downed and then we can fucking help each other out, but I don't know and I don't want to...
Should I get on the cameras and look?
I keep seeing bushes and freaking out.
Are these cameras live feeds? Like, can I look at these and actually see stuff going on in them?
I don't know why they wouldn't be live.
No, I mean, like, without going into the actual cameras, like, just staring at all 8 screens at once. That way I can see movement on them and pinpoint a screen.
Oh, like the preview or whatever, yeah. Beatty, I might have caught the trailer on fire.
Wait, what? Oh my fucking god! No!
What? Did you step in it too?
Yeah, you freaked me out so much, I stepped in the damn fucking trap, dude. God, we suck at this, dude. I'm gonna put this one farther out.
Oh, shit, dude.
Alright, I'm less than half now. I'm like 40% health, dude.
Why does this guy have a check mark next to him now? Did he have that before?
Is that Bigfoot? It is!
What? What the fuck are you talking about? Are you trying to scare me, dude?
Yeah, I'm trying to scare you.
What a shit fake prank channel you are, dude. Anyway, get in here.
I can't hear you over this shit, man.
Did that guy have a check next to him?
Oh, no, he didn't. So that's the one I found then. Whenever I found that skull. I found Edward Wilson, dude. Born on the 4th of the 23rd month.
That is fucked, dude.
Do they all go missing the same day? All trying to find Bigfoot?
Well, let's pick a direction. I feel like night's coming to a close here. We're playing like...
Okay, so,
anyway,
Hova,
right
this
now.
Is what I want to do.
Which way should we go?
I
checked out the marsh and the island on
okay,
the center.
Okay, so we've already gone north and to, like... We've already gone to the top right and...
I want to come the fuck in here and look at your map. I'm just saying.
Oh, no,
dude,
I'm fine. Dude, so we're going to go this direction this time, Hova.
What direction?
We are going to go, west.
West?
Yeah.
That's where I came from. I went all the way to that marsh, right, up there with the island, and then I came down the mountain line and came back, like, you see that gate right there?
Yeah.
I went to the gate.
Then we need to go straight south. Bigfoot's here.
I have to tag him.
He's probably on this thing over here. I'm going to my other trap. That was a trap noise.
Wait, should I even tag him? I feel like, is it a time-based thing, or does it just go away every night?
Where's my fucking trap, dude? I know that's what happened.
Dude, if you get killed right now.
Nope.
Maybe he's baiting us, dude.
Oh my god, the plot thickens like a soup! Slow roasting
so,
at 350.
I guess if you want to go back another week and investigate that, because I
you're
get
breaking
to fully
up,
investigate
Hova.
That
try
game.
A new channel on your walkie talkie.
I don't know if you want to investigate that gate. Like, I got to it, but I didn't get to, like... I think I hit E on it real quickly, but I didn't seem to do anything.
Okay, so...
But we could go, like, double track.
Let's go to the gate and then go down straight south, because we haven't gone straight south yet. I've already gone full east.
Straight south if we can. There was a fence down there, though, is what I'm saying.
Yeah, I see
that
fence. Let's go there.
There was a...
Yeah.
Huh?
Let's go to that.
All right. I'm just saying, if we can't get past it, then what? Then head east or what?
Oh, we'll head straight south from... Well, we'll head east-south. So, southeast. Because we've already done northwest and... What?
Dude, he's here! He's here!
Where?
He's attacking the fucking trailer!
Where are you at?
At the fuck... What the fuck do you mean? I'm at the trailer!
I thought we left to go check out that shit.
Fuck no! It's not daylight yet, you dumb cunt!
You said it's almost daylight. Let's go!
I did not!
Yes, you did!
You're fucking high, dude. I said, let's look at the map and figure out where we're gonna go, because, yeah, it's almost daylight. I wasn't like, let's go!
Dude, I'm fucking down to go, man. Nothing's happening. We're not putting any damage on him. We need to fucking go, dude.
Nothing's happening? I literally just got attacked, you fucking twat.
Oh my god, dude, you're wearing fucking plaid shorts. Can you get over yourself?
Around looking for mushrooms.
You're wearing fucking plaid shorts. You're trying to tell me what to do, man. Are those fucking New Balance?
Shut the fuck up!
Are those New Balance?
You're
Come
wearing
on,
jorts,
man.
Bitch. You want to talk about my fucking... Oh, I won't.
I'm going, dude. I'm going.
Hold on. You're literally wearing jorts, dude.
I wear shorts. I wear shorts.
We can't do that. Are you... We're going to die, bro.
No, we're not, dude. We're fine.
Yes, we fucking are. 100%.
Fine, man.
It's going to happen. Nope. We're going to die. Ladies and gentlemen watching, I'm sorry for Speedy's actions. I really wanted to take this serious. Speedy, on the other hand, did not.
This is the best time to search,
man,
dude.
That's...
Bigfoot
That's
would
what
never
led us to our
this.
Ultimate demise.
We're finding a health pack, man. It's gonna be perfect.
There's not gonna be a fucking health pack just glued to the side of a fucking tree out here, dude.
Good point.
What are you stopping for?
Check the map to make sure we're going the right way.
Damn it, dude. We're gonna find his goddamn boner scratch post and then he's gonna murder us on it. He's gonna fucking stick us to the top of it and use it as his grinding stick.
Okay, did we go past it? Oh, it's right to our right.
There's a goddamn fence, like I told you 6 fucking times.
So you've...
See?
Thanks for visiting, Jasper.
Yeah, we can't fucking leave or anything. Fucking told you.
So let's continue going south then.
Follow the fence so we get trapped if he pushes us?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, dude. Dude, fuck this shit.
Wish we knew what we were doing a little earlier, but it's okay, man.
It's okay. I just had a random thought. Like, imagine if H1Z1 looked like
this.
Wait,
what the fuck? Wait, hold
what?
On. Come back to me.
Use medicine?
Yeah, it gives you a use medicine prompt on each other. But I don't have medicine, so maybe you can heal each other.
I'm hitting E and it's not doing anything. Look at controls real quick while we get eaten by Bigfoot.
I don't think we can do it, because H is medicine, and it's not letting me do it. I think it just gives you the prompt if you have medicine to do it. Does that make sense?
I hit E, and nothing happened.
Yeah, I don't think it works. I just got really excited there. I'm like, dude, we might be able to get some more medicine.
While you finger yourself.
Order a pizza.
Scared, dude. Oh, is that the skull you found all the way to the east? I see it. After
yeah.
the bridge. Why the fuck are we heading through territory you already... Because
I haven't done this area right here, though, but... Okay, at the top of the map, is there anything you didn't do up there yet?
I didn't go any farther east of the goddamn swamp, so...
Okay, so let's...
probably need to head north.
Let's
northeast.
Go down a little bit more the way we're going, then we'll go back to the trailer and go straight northeast, all right?
Waiting on you, bitch. I'm up here fucking ready for a picnic, dude. Bigfoot.
Where are you at?
Straight. Keep. I'm following the fence.
Oh, I see you. On daytime, man.
Don't bother me none. Yeah, it's morning.
It's a lot longer of an adventure than I signed up for.
Oh, I see the tower that you explored, too. So should we cross the fucking river and then head north, or start heading north like now?
Let's head north now.
Okay. And go parallel to the river?
Yeah.
Basically? We have to go around this mountain first.
Like this way?
But you can't
climb
shit.
Okay. I wonder if, like, there is anything at the top of, like... Because I was able to get on top of some of the mountains. But that was because I, like, climbed them. But I only found, like, a hunting structure up there.
They're fucking hard to climb. You have to find, like, just the right...
Dude, that was a weird night cycle. Well, like, Bigfoot didn't even come out hardly.
I think, I mean, we stuck to the fucking... Oh, shit, here's the river. We stuck to the fucking, we stuck to the cabin hard, though.
Yeah, we were kind of bitches last night, but we had no health.
I mean, we had to, yeah. We didn't want this to be a one-part show.
Right. Hey, what's that?
We can go across this log if we want. Are we heading north still? Where'd you go?
I don't think crossing the log would really help us.
Yeah, that's the one I came across. That's why I said that I knew you could tightrope.
Let's find some shit, dude.
I feel like, goddamn, it's already, like, going on noon.
Oh my god, I took fucking fall damage, dude.
Yeah, that's... Okay, shit, we're pretty high right now.
I can't believe I fucking took fall damage. That's insane. My character's really heavily breathing now.
What if we just came up on, like, Bigfoot sleeping? So, are we gonna go across the bridge next to the 7 camera? Go
yeah,
east?
I mean, I think I've already been out this area, but, we can.
Did you go north of this, though? Oh, yeah, I see.
You
discovered that other... I mean, north of the fucking lake there is, like, the only thing we haven't explored, I feel
still,
like.
Still, we might see something I didn't find or something like that, so let's get up there and go north of the lake.
Right, yeah. We have, like, just enough time, probably, to get out there and get back.
Maybe a little bit extra. We'll be fine.
Let's just hug the water.
Okay.
Right? That'll be the quickest way to get there.
What's your health at? Like, 1/4?
Yeah.
So we're both one shot.
Yeah, yeah, fuck yeah.
And like,
oh dear.
Oh my god, that scared me, dude.
I don't like this. I don't like this game. I don't like this game at all.
What pisses me off is I had like 40% health and I stepped in a trap and now I stepped in this shit, dude. Like fall damage. Oh my god, that's fucking infuriating.
Dude, I fucking pranked
one of
you
us.
So
one of us is about to die due to
for sure.
Nothing other than fall damage or a fucking
this
trap.
This is a fucking
like,
DayZ, and it's like, you are wet. You are very cold.
Dude, DayZ sucks.
God damn, I hated that game so fucking
I
hard.
Only enjoyed it for the camaraderie of my friends, but god damn, that
like,
game
the
was
the first
awful.
Night I got on, we
great
got
concept,
a fucking helicopter
is,
and everything.
Yeah.
Loved it. I remember one time, like,
I never even had a helicopter
people.
In that game. I didn't go on that night. You were the one who got the heli.
I know, right? I remember the one time, like, Deluxe, like, baited people down a street into town, and me and Dong and some other, I don't even remember who else was playing with us, we were, like, waiting up on top of a building with, like, scoped rifles, and that was one of the most fun things ever, but...
Mm-hmm.
Okay, look at the map real quick.
Yeah.
It looks like there's more trails off to the right, the northeast, like, above that Y. Let's go out there.
Oh!
Because I went the other way and I didn't see
I think
much.
I might have already gone that way, but let's try it. That's game changing, so.
Is that a cabin right here? Or is that a rock that's just pointy at the top? It's a rock.
I'm chasing you. Did you say you did find a cabin earlier?
Yeah. Yeah, and inside was ammunition. I didn't see a skull or anything, though.
I found a skull, and by the skull was nothing. Like, I don't know if my guy just, like, smelled him like a dog would, but...
Well, did you have to, like, walk right up to it and press anything, or did it just, like, make a sound when you got close, or how'd that work?
I just got close and it happened.
I hear noises. Oh, I found his fuck cave, dude. I found his fuck cave. There's bats. There's bats, and I found... Oh, this is his fuck cave, dude. I know it's his fuck cave. Oh, yeah, yeah, there's skulls. Oh, God. Oh, there's blood.
Be very careful. He could be in here, dude.
This is it. This is it. This is the end of it. This is 100% we found his fuck game, dude.
Hova.
I was just
health
joking
pack.
Earlier, but we found... No fucking way.
I took it.
You fucking cunt. I found the fuck game. God damn it. You're such a bitch, dude. You know what? I'm gonna shoot you with the tractor.
What the fuck? Hova, I'm back to 1/4. Oh my fucking god. What are you doing? I could have been the bullet sponge, you stupid fuck!
I didn't even shoot you with the tracker, I shot you with a regular ammunition.
Oh my god, dude!
I really wanted to save
you. Fucking dumbass, we could have killed Bigfoot! I hear him. Ova, behind us. Did you hear? He's stuck in a trap, maybe?
Keep rapping, dude.
Ova, you're fucking insane, dude. I can't wait to read the comments on that one, dude.
Oh, they're gonna love me, dude. They're gonna love me. Also, it's so fucking foggy, it's impossible to tell what time of day it is right now.
Hey,
so
can you wait up
good.
For me? I just want to make sure we're going the right direction still.
Dude, we're like balls deep out here, man.
Dude, should we just wait at his fucking house?
At his fuck cave?
Yeah, dude.
That sounds like the worst idea, dude. The worst.
Yeah, that's a pretty shitty idea. You're right.
Like, we will get fucked.
Okay, so let's look at the map. Let's find out where we're going next, okay?
Alright. I've reached the end here. I've gone as far as we can go.
So let's go back and then let's hug the right side past this fuck cave, alright?
Wait, hug the same side that we
go
just came from?
Go back to this fuck cave and then go north from there. Does that sound good to you?
North?
Like, kind of go west, I guess.
Okay, west.
Like, right along that mountain range. But it's, like, at the north area of the map. I'll meet you at his fuck cave. That sounds like a great idea.
I found another tower. A new tower.
Anything good?
I don't know.
Can't believe we found health and you fucking shot me. It's unreal, Hova. That just proves there's
ammunition.
More health out there, too, dude. We found tons of ammunition. So that just means, dude, there's gonna be more health, too. Holy fuck, dude, why? I was coughing, my eyes were closed, and that shit happens?
I found some signal flares, too, man.
Dude, what if you can shoot one at Bigfoot and catch him on fire?
Oh my god, that's an excellent idea. If not, just the signal flare going past Bigfoot will be a great thumbnail.
Alright, I'm in the fuck cave, by the way.
Okay, I'm heading towards it. I Where's the sun? Dude, the sun's starting to set.
It doesn't matter, dude. At this point, we just need to find health. We have no chance otherwise.
How do we find... I feel like you can't find health in this... Oh, no, you... Never mind.
Dumbass. I found health and got it quickly taken away. I see you over there.
I wanted to track you, bro. This fuck right. cave makes the
Let's just keep going this way.
Noise.
The fact that you just jump everywhere, and the way your character doesn't even lift his arms, you look like a fucking bunny, dude.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Good times, mate. Where the fuck are all these dead dudes? We've only found one dead dude, and we've explored the entire map.
I wouldn't say we explored the whole map, but...
Wait, where'd you go? Uh-oh.
How you lose me, dude? Seriously?
I'm on the trail, bitch. Why are you mad at me, dude?
You're down at the trail? Okay. Let me go down to the trail.
What are you doing? Just hugging the mountains?
Yeah, hugging the mountains. West? I see you. Come on.
I see you.
Oh, God. I ran into a damn tree.
I think that's what... I think I already... Like, I already went all the way around there, though. Like, where we're heading.
I think we did, too, but at this point, man, like...
Yeah, I don't know what to do, bro.
Let's just stay mobile. Try to find, like, a new structure we didn't see the first time. Like, the map's pretty big. Are you with me? Oh, you're coming.
Yeah. Little bunny foo-foo hop into the forest, finding all the Bigfoot and sucking all their dicks.
What's these signs say? Talbot Lake, Glacier Lake. Alright, let's go to Talbot Lake.
Dude, I found a
machine
gun.
We are so not killing Bigfoot, dude.
Yeah, this is not
I feel like we're gonna have to take all the stuff we learned from this time and master it.
Use it for season 2 of Finding Bigfoot.
Season 2 of Binding Bigfoot. Binding Figfoot.
Bigfoot.
And the motion blur in this game.
It's actually just a Minecraft mod, guys. This is actually Crewcraft season 4.
Yeah, I don't know why people haven't realized that yet. You shouldn't have had to say that.
This is an insane Minecraft
Should
mod.
We cross this water? Oh, you already did. Never mind.
This is the marsh that I
Yeah, you already
explored.
Did.
I guess we can go straight north from here. I don't know if I went all the way up in there and made sure that like trail didn't go any further.
Okay.
See what I'm saying? That Y up there.
Those fireflies.
Y fakey fakey. The Y.
Yeah, let's
Where
follow this Y right here. Yeah.
Island.
That's a good idea. No, I just saw like green fireflies. Trying to figure out what they were. Oh, that bush looked like Bigfoot for a second. I got so scared.
Bigfoot's dick smells like burnt caramel.
Is that just a fence right there? Looks like this just ends.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go around the lake now.
I can't believe there's actually a Bigfoot fuck cave.
I know, dude. That was awesome. Just fucks all the deer back there and... What a legend, dude. Bigfoot gets it, dude.
I'm excited if there's
a new
map.
Be careful. Fall damage over here. It looks like it might be an area that...
We haven't even beat it yet, but... Did you just die? You just fucking died, didn't you? Fucking
okay,
died,
dude, to my defense, in real life, no one would ever die on that hill. It's literally a fucking mound. Like, I wouldn't even classify that as a hill. It's a fucking dirt mound. Like, ants. Ants could build that shit.
Where are you at?
Ants could fucking... Ants could build that fucking hill, and I just died on it, dude. I'm gonna text my girlfriend and tell her that a hill just fucked me.
Oh, my God. Look at you, you dumb son of a bitch.
Unfucking real.
What the fuck am I? You just left me alone with Bigfoot, you cocksucking
You're
motherfucker.
You're fine, man. You're fine. We were already fucked once you fucking shot me. I should have shot you back.
Can you see me right now?
Oh my God.
I'm inside you, dude.
How do I reach these keys?
You done fucked up, bro.
What's your plan, dude?
Oh,
I'm spectating you, dude, in third person, dude.
Oh, are
okay?
you sick?
I got you, man.
Okay.
I got you.
I'm just probably gonna die, so... I don't know why it is, because it shouldn't be. It's just a fucking video game, but it's more creepy now that I'm alone.
It's fucking terrifying, dude.
They shouldn't be allowed to make scary games. It's honestly bullshit.
And they shouldn't make scary games that we're shit at, dude.
Right?
I can't believe I hurt myself three times, man.
You killed yourself with a fucking hill.
And yet, all three of them combined didn't do the damage that damn shotgun did to me.
That's a rifle.
Also, do you think...
I think.
Yeah, I think it is too. My bad. I hear him.
Oh, he's coming. I'm gonna die.
Do you think that we could have done this, man? Like, and also, do you think
it's
that
hard.
Next time we play this, do you think the health is gonna be at the exact same spot? Like, do you think we know, like, just to go to Bigfoot's fuck cave again, grab some more health?
I hope it's randomly generated, to be honest.
Me too. Because that would be a little too easy. I don't like that.
But who the fuck knows, mate? Okay, this is terrifying where I'm at. Like, just this fucking swamp and
dude,
shit.
Dude, I'm excited. I want Bigfoot to just come fuck you, dude. After you shooting me. That's the hill I died on! Oh, gosh. It looked like you were about to kill yourself, dude.
Do you have first person? Or do you have, like, an over-shoulder? Like, what do you see right now?
It's over-shoulder. I can, like, rotate around you in every direction. Like, I'm kind of like an extra set of eyes.
Don't bother me, none. You smell like piss. Come on, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. I'm gonna one-shot his ass. I wonder if headshots matter in this game. I wasn't going for any. I'm not gonna lie.
They might. I was just trying to hit him because I got so scared every time.
Right. Yeah, I didn't have time to think.
What's that light?
I thought that was a flashlight. I got really
what
creeped
is that
out
light?
For a second. It's the moon, I'm assuming.
Are you sure?
Oh, you know what? That's probably your flashlight because you're dead over there.
Oh, really?
I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's you.
That's like
that
really,
or it's supposed to be the moon.
Really fucking bright.
Yeah, it's like really aggressive.
Why is Bigfoot not trying to kill you, dude?
Dude, we're bros, bro. We're just out here watching YouTube Red content together and fucking killing homes.
God, I feel like you're about to fall. I know you're about to kill yourself, fall damage too. Oh my god, you're making me nervous on these rocks.
That's not gonna happen.
Oh my god. Dude, do not try to climb
that. Look how much I can see from. I bet Bigfoot can't even get up here.
Dude, that's a good point. Do you think there's spots you can get to that Bigfoot can't get to you? Like that? There's a deer right over there if you want to shoot that deer, Hova. Right behind you. Oh gosh, I don't describe it. Just do a full circle. It's behind a tree. Straight ahead, to your right. Right there, it's running.
Oh, okay. I have trackers on, though, dude.
At this point, Nova, I don't think you need a damn tracker.
I really want to know where he's at, though. Dead.
Oh, my God. I'm trying to get your gun situated. It's rather annoying. I can't believe I died telling you to watch this hill. And then that's the hill that killed me.
And then I heard, I was like, wait, Spitty.
There's one of our traps over there. You just want to end your pain.
Yeah. Aw, you don't mean
that. Is that the deer I killed? Go over there and shoot the deer. I wonder if, like, it says, oh my god, Bigfoot ate it.
Oh my fuck.
He takes the heads and takes them back to his fuck den.
Bruh.
Oh, I'm scared, dude.
Should be. Where the fuck are you, Bigfoot? At least let me try to kill you. Solo.
Seems like he came to us more when we were by the damn camper. Maybe we should have read the fucking guidebook more. I don't know.
Yeah, probably should, dude. If we do any more of this... I'm definitely reading that guide.
Mm-hmm.
Don't walk into that. Don't bother me none. You smell like piss. Whoops. What was it? Fucking like R or some shit?
Do you hear that?
Wait. He's there. You see him?
Where?
He's out that way.
You just
He's
saw
on
him?
My fucking radar. There's a big red blip. Oh, I shot the tracker into the deer's ass.
Hova!
I think. Let me go check.
I can't see the map anymore. You tracked the damn deer, dude?
Oh, yeah. I tracked his dead fucking carcass.
dead hot ass.
Also, do you think all the meat is gone and Bigfoot's not coming out because we no longer have any meat in the map?
Maybe. Yeah, yeah, I totally trackered the fucking dead deer.
Oh my god, that's Hova.
Awesome. I'm a genius, bro. Dude, fucking Bigfoot, come at me, bro. That was so fucking awesome.
That really is fucking sweet, dude.
It like ricochets off everything. The whole fucking woods light up.
It is a good play for vision. I'll give you that. Oh my god, it scares me every time though, Hova.
Dude,
do any of those
Bigfoot,
traps still have meat in them? Check real quick.
Bigfoot's being a pussy. Yeah, one of them I walked by over here had one.
Okay, yeah, so he has good. A reason to come.
In my mouth.
Why is not he coming? Maybe those scare him away, Hova.
I mean, I just started shooting him.
Your gun loaded?
This looks so awesome.
It really does, man. I want to go to the woods and just shoot flares now.
Oh shit.
Which I don't know if it's legal.
But you're dead. Oh, in real life. Dude, yeah. Come to my house. I'm telling you, come to my house. We'll fucking shoot guns all day long.
Okay.
We'll film all kinds of YouTube videos.
I'm ready to
I'll
die,
buy a
man.
Flare gun.
So
I will buy a flare gun if you come to my house.
Alright.
Just so we can shoot it.
Isn't like a helicopter will come and evacuate
lit.
Us, dude? Is that how anytime you shoot a flare gun in real life, a helicopter comes and saves you. Even if you're not in distress.
Yeah, that's the theory. I mean, why else would they make them? They didn't save your fucking, you know, if there wasn't always somebody on call looking for flares. What the fuck, Bigfoot? I'm about to rage quit on this bitch ass.
Right, dude? I feel like we have no chance of winning at this point. Like, we better off just setting in a fucking bear trap and reading our comments of how bad we suck and then finding out more for next time.
Like, oh my god, what a shitty series. It fucking literally ended with Hova walking into a bear trap.
I mean, I walked off a fucking hill, Hova. You can't be worse than me.
Oh, I don't know about all that. Billy. Billy. Hello, Billy. Billy. What kind of a truck do you think this is? Goddamn Nissan. Fucking Nissan.
Do you know there's a big discussion on how to pronounce Nissan? Have you ever seen people like go off about that? It's like, it's fucking Nissan, bro! And like start like
Nissan? Who the fuck says Nissan?
I don't know, dude. Like
what a
I've read comments, like anytime like someone's like, yeah, I'm just driving my GTR today, Nissan GTR, and everyone in the comments section is like, it's fucking Nissan, bro, and then writes out the word as if we know how to pronounce it.
I know, yeah, because that explains how to pronounce it, you dumb shit. I'm in my Nissan Sentra.
I don't know if it's Nissan, but there's like a different pronunciation to it, and people like argue about it. I feel like Bigfoot just like ended up dying. You should go to his fuck shack.
It's not Nissan, it's Nissan.
Go to his fuck shack at night, Hova.
Oh, that sounds like a great fucking plan. Isn't it straight this way, basically? The way
I don't
I'm
know, I don't have a mat anymore.
Can I swim?
Can you just drown yourself?
This seems like a great idea. Look how starry the reflection of the...
Oh, it's amazing looking,
oh,
dude. This is beautiful.
I can't go. Dude, this looks great, yeah. I'm so slow. If he comes, I'm so fucked. Hey, man.
Me. Me.
At this point, I feel like this video is just us waiting for that final jump scare of Hova just getting shit on by Bigfoot.
Yeah, and I'm just literally sitting here sweating bullets waiting for that moment because I know it's coming too. And I don't like that. I feel like I'm your puppet right now. I don't like being a fucking puppet. I want your hand out of my ass. Metaphorically and physically.
You're gonna fall to your death.
Nope.
You're climbing mountains, dude. You're fucking crazy.
What if I found health up here?
I mean, I feel like you're gonna find death.
Oh my god, I'm a fucking machine.
Oh, but just know you have to get down too, buddy. You have to get down eventually.
Holy fuck, look how high I am.
You're so gonna kill yourself.
No, dude. Uh-oh. I'm like halfway through the map right
now. I saw
that,
yeah.
Oh, looky here.
Don't fuck. Oh. That's not the one I climbed. Maybe there is something up there then. There's gotta be a reason for these.
Bigfoot's so coming for me right now.
Dude, what if he just like fucking just knocks you off that somehow?
He's up here having a fucking tea party with Miss Nesbitt.
Who the fuck is Miss Nesbitt?
You don't watch Toy Story, dude?
No, I've never seen Toy Story in English.
In one of them, Woody has a tea party, and he's like going a little crazy, and
looks like you're on the left there.
I'm Mrs. Nesbitt.
What?
Dude, Toy Story fans know what I'm talking about.
Cool. Dude, glad we climbed that rock. Uh-oh. Oh my god.
I am a master. Where the fuck is the fuck cave? I don't even remember.
It was over by camera. The camera by the bridge. Like 7 or.
No. There it is. I see it on the map now. It's up this way. It's way up north of 7.
Well, yeah, but that's the direction you had to go to. That was our closest camera to it.
Listen, dude, I'm out here going to fuck caves. You're dead, so who's.
Yeah, I fell on a fucking mound, so I guess I really can't talk.
Yeah, you died from an anthill, bro. Don't bother me. That you smell like this.
I feel like this game's not supposed to take this long, too.
What was that noise? Yeah, you suck, dick. The fuck cave, probably. If he's in this fucking fuck cave,
I hear shit, dude.
God. Yeah, it's the fuck cave, dude. What do you think? Think he's in here?
He has to be.
Nope.
He's not in here?
Dude. Fuck this fuck cave, man.
Dude, he's gotta come back eventually, man.
He wasn't here when we came here during the day either, though.
Why doesn't he come here, man?
It's his fuck cave. I think he'd come here. Fuck some deer stalls or some shit. I'm so fucking tense, man. This shit's. How do YouTubers do this shit? We play scary games.
Right? Deer behind you if you wanna shoot it. To your right?
Where?
See it? Right to your left. Right to your left. You scared it.
Oh, I have the wrong fucking ammo. Listen, god damn it, Bigfoot. You son of a bitch.
Come on out, Bigfoot.
I'm literally just
like to play
through the fucking woods right now.
Have we been to that stand yet?
Fuck, I don't know.
Oh my fucking god! Wait, did you see that? What's that tree doing? Over the tree! Look at the tree! It's fucking red! Look at the fucking tree! Oh my god, that was fucking terrifying! Hova, come back, dude! Come back! Stop shooting at the fucking sky! The tree caught on fire, Hova! Go to the damn tree! Dude, that was fucking terrifying! Hova, the tree!
What?
The tree's on fire! Look at it!
What tree?
Behind you!
I have never been so fucking scared in my life. I literally just jumped through my
dude, I would have
fucking,
dude, oh my god. If I was playing, dude, it was less scary since I'm not playing, but. Hova, please investigate that tree. We need to figure that shit out. There's also a stand there. There might be health, dude. There might be health.
I just want to get off for the night.
Touch it. Oh. Alright, check the stand, I guess.
I seriously can't handle that, dude. Oh my fucking god. Did you see, like, how much I freaked out? Like,
your character just aimed straight up and just quit. It was amazing.
It was so fucking loud. I've seriously got tears coming
what,
down.
Does that come up as something special on the map?
Oh my god. No.
Oh, the tree. What? Okay, it's no longer red. Alright.
The fuck?
Dude, Bigfoot just gave up on us, dude.
No one on Steam fucking told us that shit happens.
I read two reviews and none of them had spoilers, but holy shit, I wish they did after that.
Fuck this shit, dude. Come on, I want fall damage. I want to die. I don't.
Dude, go for
it,
man. We're not gonna win this anyway, dude. You might as well just fucking end yourself, dude.
I'm done with this, bro.
You might want to set.
I'm fucking done, dude. I'm so done, bro.
The task is too difficult for you. We know.
I have to fucking. I gotta go to bed.
Man. I gotta go do adult shit, man. Holy fuck. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Like, let us know some tips without spoilers. No, it didn't crash. We might give this another shot. We're not sure. We're probably not worthy. I mean, we probably should give it another shot. I don't fucking know, dude. But, yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. You guys are amazing. I'm sorry if that scared you too much. See you guys next time, and bye-bye.